What's up, Queens and Kings? It's your girl, Queen Imani, and we're back for another video. Before we begin this video, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. So if you make it to the end of the video and you like what you're seeing, unless you're returning, what's up? Sorry, y'all. I'm not sick or nothing. I'm a fucking allergies. I can't even talk right. Child, I'm over it, but, So it's about 6:48 exactly. I'm going to the gym. I don't know if I said that already, but I'm going to the gym. I was supposed to get up at 5:00 and go to the gym, but hey, it is what it is. And the reason for me wanting to go to the gym so early is just no reason. I just want to see how it is waking up early. Going to the gym early. Because if you know Queen, you know I'm not the morning person, so I put my shorts on. But you know I'm not the morning person, so see how this goes. Deadass probably gonna go to the gym. But first I gotta go to Wawa, and I got granola water and some fruit. Then I go to the gym, then I come home and take a shower, and probably gonna go to sleep for like an hour. And then, yeah, because I gotta go to work. So. But this is not a vlog. Well, it's a semi-vlog. But you just follow me to the gym. I'm not throughout my whole day, so when I tell you you gotta go, you gonna have to go, okay? Okay. Alright. Got the keys. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, so I have a chill in the car because I'm gonna throw my shoes on and all that, and then I'll see y'all in the car. Alright? Yeah, we in the car, and it is now 7:00. Whew, Jesus. Sorry, y'all, that sun, the sun is bad. I'm waiting for the car to warm up. Get it right. I actually don't really like this get it ready, but I brought it, so I'm gonna drink it. It feels me. Okay. One thing I do before I drive off, well, first of all, y'all not driving with me because this is not a drive with me. You know what I'm saying? You're going to gym with me. I make sure I have my ID. That's the first thing I do. Then, yeah. Then I put my seatbelt on, don't know that, blah, 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 blah. But I need to put some. Now listen, I don't know if this is the tip or not. I don't know if that sun is making y'all mad or what, but like, mine, because the sun is behind me, so it wouldn't even help. Just a little tip. When it's fall, let me not just say that, because if it's going into fall or going into winter, my allergies still get crazy. So what I like to do is, I like dead seriously sick. I like to stick blood stacks around my nose when it starts to get red. Then also, like, I don't know, it kind of helps me. Y'all hear the way I'm talking? I know it's like the car on. Y'all hear the way I'm talking, though? Child, I can't even breathe. I need these allergies to go away. Y'all, I cannot believe I'm up 7:00 in the fucking morning to go to the gym. Like, if this ain't dedication, then I don't know what it is, because I was lacking. Really bad. Like, my allergies is so bad that I had to grab, because we don't got no more box of tissues in the house. We need to get some box of tissues. I had to grab some toilet paper in a freaking bag, or if I need to blow my nose, because allergies is crazy. I ain't gonna hold y'all. Y'all, it's fucking freezing. off this bitch. And I got shorts on, but I can't work out. I don't like working out in pants. Not pants, but leggings. I don't like working out, none of that. I need some shorts to work out with, you know what I'm saying? I need to shape everything for real, for real. My legs is hairy, my underarms is hairy. That's why I didn't wear a t-shirt, tank top. Because my underarms is hairy, but whatever. Whatever. That's just how I am. I don't like my legs. I mean, my legs. Well, I don't like my legs are hairy. But I don't like my underarms are hairy either. And some female are okay with that. It just is what it is. Everybody feels. And I just feel like, no, I'm not gonna say that. Let me shut up. Y'all probably get a little dry with me. It's a little dry with me. Since I don't think we really drove alone. I don't know if I did a video of us driving alone, y'all. But yeah, let me just put out there that I'm not an expert at any exercises. So any exercises that y'all see on this video, just know that it might not work for you, or you know what I'm saying, whatever you're trying to do with your body. Once again, I'm not an expert, I'm not a trainer. I'm just working out whatever I feel like my body needs to be worked out. And I really can't see because it's really blurry, so let's just hurry up and go because I can't see. Look, the fucking sun is gone. Look at this. This fucking street is horrible. Look at that. Y'all can't see it, but I'm just saying, like, fucking holes, man. Where am I going? Right, I have to go around the fucking corner. Yes, I do, because I can't go that way, so. People keep parking in my mother's parking spot, like, dang. It's really, oh shit. Yeah, I'm really not used to being out in the morning. I'm not even gonna lie. Because this sun is killing me. But I have my seatbelt on. That sun, oh my god. I literally just said that y'all wasn't driving with me, right? And now y'all driving with me. But y'all not driving. Y'all not driving the whole week. For real. And then I can't never see if it's a car coming out of here. That should be dangerous. Then it's a big ass dip right here. Y'all know I drive too much. My little hair is sticking up. I don't give a fuck. Y'all know I drive too much. And then I was going to go to a Wawa before I went to the gym. But no, I'm going to just go to the gym instead. Because I disagree. Oh, shit. Sorry, y'all. I didn't even know that fit. Because I was just going to grab. Bitch, oh my gosh. It's these dumbass holes right here, but I can't move over because there's two fucking cars on the side. Wonderful. Wonderful. Oh, I never saw that dip. Can you chill out? This car is being so dramatic. Like, dang. That's why. I like this small car because it's easy to park. It's just easy to maneuver in life. But I need to start driving like Jeeps, or not necessarily SUVs, because I don't want to drive a big SUV, but just like a miniature SUV. If you know, you know. It's like, if you, no, we're going to go the back way, because I don't feel like doing all this. We're not doing all this, baby. That's why it's really stop. Kind of did stop, but like, whatever. We're just going. Keep it pushing. I want to roll that one down because I really can't breathe, but it's really freezing out this month. I think I'm going to have to put the key on. Because this is ridiculous. This is really ridiculous. This is really getting me. Ooh. Yeah. Wait, I come over here because when you come up here, it becomes one lane. You can't go over there because you're going to have to turn left. All right, y'all. This don't keep falling. But I'm going to holler at y'all when I get to gym. Because I need my... Oh, okay, Speedy Gonzalez. I can't even say it right. Anyways, I got to go. Because I need my phone to charge. So, catch you on the flip side. when I get to the gym, yeah, for sure. So we at the gym. I did not think, well, no one's running. Oh, no, that's the bus stick. Yeah, this bus stick. I did not think the gym was going to be this packed. 7 o'clock in the morning. Yo. It's really 7 o'clock in the morning. I'm really at the gym 7 o'clock in the morning. That's the gym back there. God. Okay. You know what we're waiting for. Okay, so you pop these off, leave them in the car. We need this Gatorade that I don't like. Headphones. Mask. Oh, Jesus Christ. Inhaler so I don't die. Let's puff it 2 times now. I've had pet asthma my whole life, and I've learned that you should puff before you do any activity, before you do a sport, anything. You just puff it 2 times. It actually helps you throughout your workout be able to breathe. Well, I'm not able to breathe today because of my allergies, but I usually would only have to use it before I work out, and then I wouldn't have to use it again. Sometimes, if I'm running sometimes, but I can't run because my ankles is messed up, bruh. And it's probably from working so much. But, shit, that's what I'm going to do. Gotta get to the bed. As everybody like to fucking say. I gotta wipe that the fuck off. Because that's trifle, but we're not doing that right now. It's cold, so we need to get inside this bottle because, yeah. Come with me. Oh, hold on, y'all. I parked a million years away from the gym. So, guys, this is like a little movie theater, but they got like treadmills in there and like all types of different machines. But you can watch movies. It's a calendar outside before you walk into there. It's a calendar outside saying like all the movies and the movies that's gonna be on that day and all that. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm walking. Like I said, I'm not running today because my ankle is killing me. So we're just gonna walk. I think I walked for 10 minutes. And then I continued my workout on machines and all that. But yeah. So enjoy this little clip of me walking. So this machine works your thighs on the outside. And then your buttocks. And I say your buttocks, them buttocks, girls, them joints be hurting. But yeah, so just in and out until you can't do it no more. to go for the last workout, the last thing, then I'm getting on. I just should talk. I'm here for like almost 2 hours. Oh shit. I forget that door the wrong door every time. Oh wow. Car all the way over there. Oh. This is obviously Future Queen right now, recording right now, the night before I post this. This video was actually recorded about 2 weeks ago, to be exact. Yeah, that's horrible. I know. I have another video, too, that I have to edit that was recorded 2 weeks ago. Maybe more than 2 weeks ago. But yeah, so I'm just here to end.